Peace Community Concert Band does a Pops in the Park concert here outdoors in lovely Key Largo and Islamorada 6 times a year. So when an audience member comes, they can bring a blanket or a lawn chair and spread out. They can bring their family, their dog. A lot of times people will fly kites, especially on a blustery day like today.
They come and sit in our beautiful outdoor amphitheater. They come and sit, sometimes they bring their own chairs, sometimes they bring blankets, sometimes they come and sit on the stone steps that are provided, and they just relax for an hour of music.
This particular concert is gonna be very interesting and quite a challenge. The winds are gusting at 40 miles an hour, so we've moved our concert from our beautiful amphitheater here to behind the stage so that we have a wind block set up. This particular concert is going to be featuring our guest, the poet from Key Largo here. She's also a local school teacher. She's going to be reading poetry and lyrics from some of the music that we're performing. And then we'll be taking that back to the public school at Key Largo Middle School and be sharing that with the students there.
It's locals, all ages. It changes from month to month. Whoever can make the concerts usually comes to the 3 or 4 rehearsals that they have once a week ahead of time. And it ranges from, there's some high school students, some middle school students, but it's mostly adults in the community that play these instruments and just want to come out and be able to play.
I would like to send out an invitation for anyone who lives in the South Florida area to join us for our concerts. We have a wide range of people who perform with us. We have professionals, we have retired folks, we have children that are in the high school, but basically it's anyone who really loves to play music.